I awoke one dismal morning with a gray front moving in, with aching bones from two long hours, just dreading to begin. The tasks that loomed like mountains, the endless, thankless work the ranch wives share with ranchers that doubles if they shirk. And I thought how wonderful 'twould be to wake someday and find I'd become a rich man's lady and I'd left this ranch behind. I poured a cup of coffee, but no maid appeared with a tray, so I rustled up some breakfast to start us on our day. I found no Gucci slippers, no Chanel, no Dior suits, so I donned my grubby coveralls, pulled on my well-worn boots. No Rolls Royce came to transport this rural fashion plate, so I trudged on down to the corral beside my rancher mate. I swung the heifer gate myself, the butler wasn't there, and pondered life's iniquities, those things that don't seem fair. And that was when I saw it, just a wobbly white-faced thing, struggling up to suck its mama, the first calf of the spring. Something special seems to happen when that first calf hits the ground. It's an attitude adjuster. Makes your thoughts go all profound. Makes the day seem so much brighter, even though the sun don't shine. Makes you want to count your blessings as I now am counting mine.